Better avoid the next one.
Buddy.
Please.
that was close.
I believe that was the last one, Michael.
Hey, buddy, why didn't you scan what's left of that missile for clues while I talk to Devon?
Yes, Michael.
Michael, what a surprise. How are you?
I've been better. Somebody just tried to shoot missiles at us.
What are you telling me?
We were just driving on this deserted road, and then out of the blue, these missiles show up. Kit is now scanning the debris for clues. Maybe Bonnie can look over the results and find out who's behind this.
Sounds very suspicious. Listen, don't drive to the Foundation. I'll send Bonnie in your direction with the semi. You'll rendezvous halfway. And Michael.
Yes, Devon?
Be careful out there.
Well, Kit, you heard the man. Let's get out of these mountains and find Bonnie.
Mission completed. That was a nasty collision, Michael.
close. Step on it, buddy.
Energy low. Mission completed.
Get back to the semi.
Okay, Michael. Mission completed.
Ow! Yeah!
Why don't they give up?
Bring it on.
That was close.
Let's get him.
Mission completed.
Steady, please, Michael. Steady.
That was a nasty collision, Michael.
Please be careful.
Close.
be more careful?
Where are all those robots coming from? All right.
Mike, four robots are heading our way. Our times are running very long. Mission completed. Careful. Mission completed.
Don't they give up?
Must be careful.
Get him! Look out! Oh no! More robots! Woohoo!
Michael, more robots are heading our way.
You all right, old buddy?
Well done.
No, more robots.
Please, be more careful.
Where are all those robots coming from? Why don't they give up? Let's get him!
Nitro jamming failed.
I sure didn't see that one. On target. Oh no, more robots. Why don't they give up?
Better avoid the next one.
That was left-handed. Where are all those robots coming from? Let's get them. Watch them.
We must find a power generator to charge my power packs.
Hit the spot.
Michael, we must recharge my power packs. We destroyed a lot of robots, Michael. I believe these are barracks for the robots. Michael, you have become quiet.
Yes, buddy. I've got a lot on my mind, I suppose.
Would you like to talk about it?
It's difficult to find the right words. It's like when you think you see something in the corner of your eye, but when you turn your head, it's not there.
I think I know what you mean, Michael. The definition I know that comes closer to it is instinct. Mission completed.
Way to go!
That must have
target.
What's the paint?
Don't get me angry.
Any sign of Garth?
Negative, Michael. There is no one inside.
Look over there. An exit.
Correct, Michael. My sensors indicate someone manually opened the gate. The footprints in the sand match those of Garth.
Do you see that on the ground, Kit? It's the same black mark as we saw in the town before.
Yes, Michael. Garth must have used Goliath's laser to drive away the villagers.
Obviously, he doesn't want anyone snooping around. What's he hiding? We've got to find him, Kit.
Yes, Michael. And fast. Mission completed. Micro jamming failed.
Thank you.
Thanks, buddy. You saved my life.
Anytime.
Let's get back to the semi and update Bonnie and Devon.
Of course, Michael. Mission completed. It looks like...
All right! Hey, watch the paint! Why don't they give up?
Better avoid the next one. Mike, all robots are heading our way.
On target. Oh no, more robots. Where are all those robots coming from? That was too close. Let's get them!
Careful. That is the spot.
We have to hurry. I don't know how much time we have left.
Yes, Michael. Mission completed.
Great work, buddy.
Please, be careful. Prepare to meet your maker. That was too close.
All right.
Don't get me angry. System error does not compute.
No, not the fire! Car! Manual override! Manual override! Kid, can we save him?
I'm sorry, Michael. The intense heat prevents me from getting a look on them. Michael, we do not have much time left. We must stop the rocket from taking off.
You're right. How can we stop it?
We can try to disable the main computer that's controlling the launch, but it's located in the control tower.
We don't have enough time to get up there. Why don't we try to blow up the computer?
Great minds think alike, Mike. Sensors indicate a dramatic increase of the temperature inside the rocket's fuel tank. There's not much time before it explodes. We should leave immediately.
Let's get out of here, buddy.
Warning. Warning. Warning.
Devon on the phone for you, Michael.
Congratulations, Michael. And you too, Kit.
Thank you, Mr. Miles.
Some days, everything goes as planned.
Well, Michael, you're the living proof that one man can make a difference.
One man and his car.
Bonnie and I will be waiting for you both at Knight headquarters.
We can't wait.
See you there.
Well, Kit, you heard the man.
Shall I enable auto cruise?
You got it.
Michael Knight, a lone crusader in a dangerous world. The world of the Knight Rider.
Mission completed.